Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
I see that you've got a brand new toy. What is it, Pocoyo? Do any of you know what Pocoyo's new toy is?
It's a plane.
It's an aeroplane.
Yes, that's right.
Plane.
Oh, Pocoyo loves his new toy plane. I wonder why he loves it so much. Oh, I think he's going to show us why. It looks like Ellie wants a turn flying the plane. Do you know how to make it fly, Ellie? That's right. You wind it up. But don't wind it up too much, Ellie.
Uh-oh. Plane, no!
Look how high it's going. Oh, we've lost Pocoyo's plane. How can we find it if we can't even see it? Telescope. What a good idea, Pato. When you look through a telescope, you can see things that are far away. Quick, Pocoyo, look through the telescope. Well, it looks like the plane flew all the way up to outer space. How will we ever get up to outer space to get it back? Oh, of course, the Vamoosh. Don't be afraid. Oh, what fun! But what about your toy plane, Pocoyo? Maybe the aliens know where it is.
Airplane!
I don't think you can reach it up there, Pocoyo. And nor can Ellie or Pato. Do you know anyone who could reach it, Pocoyo? I don't know. Maybe, or just maybe, someone very stretchy. Can any of you see someone who can stretch right up and help Pocoyo get his plane?
The alien!
Yay! Our new alien friend did it! Hooray! Oh, I think the aliens want to say something. Let's have a party.
Yay!
Terrific idea. By finding his plane, Pocoyo has found some new friends too. How splendid. Bye-bye. See you soon.